Sweet science of footwork. What does it do? It helps you with your defense, getting you out of pockets in the ring and showing you how to navigate and also set up your offense. It's amazing how something so artsy could take you and elevate you and position you to be not only a classic fighter, swift fighter, but grungy at the same time, allows you to get into that dungeon. That's an amazing footwork repertoire to add to your offensive prowess. Also allowing you to get out of the way. Are you stuck in the ring? Are your legs feeling heavy? Do you feel like your feet are in quicksand? You can't put that third move together no matter how hard you try. These are the things that you're dealing with. Let me ask you a question. If somebody's pushing you back, can you operate in that scenario the way you want to? Or are you coming up short? Whenever you see punches that you want to land, but you're never in the right position, well, that's footwork. You have to become an artist at it. And masterful footwork, too, has been used well over 50 years, teaching some of the greatest how to master the art of creating a new option inside of that ring. So you use the distance to build up the algorithms of utilizing all angles, and that transfers into your ring game. That's all I'm saying. Key is understand the science of what you're lacking and then fix the problem. Go check yourself out, improve your game. Never miss the opportunity to improve your footwork just a little bit more. We're walking the floor.